art.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, ma'am.
Please sit down. Okay. You are born in a, you are lucky to be born in a country like India, which has so many states, union territories, and you, as we all know, so many languages are being spoken in India. So it's not like that we are only going to learn Hindi or English or any one languages. We should have a varied knowledge of all other languages being spoken in our country. Is it clear? Okay. So let us something learn about today, the language Telugu. Telugu is the third most spoken language in India after Hindi and Bengali. Telugu speaking migrants are found in the neighboring states of Maharashtra, Odisha, Chhattisgarh and Karnataka. It is the official language of the states of Andhra Pradesh and Telengana. And Hyderabad is the common capital of the states Andhra Pradesh and Telengana. The literacy rate of Andhra Pradesh is 67.02. So we have the three children conversing in the different languages.
Yeah.